Performing in Dublin was special because my family was there, but performing here for this amount of people is special. I never looked up to a lot of men besides my father. But one of the boys, or the men that I looked up to, was from here. And coming back here twice in a row, performing for this amount of people, I don't really believe in looking up to people that aren't in your family and looking up to people that you don't know personally. Because I grew up in a house without a toilet. We didn't have a bathroom and a toilet before I was probably 6 years old. And my father built the whole goddamn lot of it. He dug the sewer system to our house with his own two hands. So not a lot of men can do a lot of things to make me look up to them after I see my father dig the sewer system, you know? And I'm not saying this for all of you people who already have come of age. I'm saying this to the young ones. Because Jesus Christ, if you can't look up to your parents, it's about time you find someone to look up to. Second point is, I'm not a goddamn role model. I drink and smoke more than I should. All this stuff you shouldn't. Wrong city to say that in, eh? The only thing I can do is give you guys a little bit of comic relief from the life that you're living. And now, I will ask you a question. Can you do an encore? This is what we do. We play music for a living. Thank you guys for coming out tonight so it wasn't just a practice session. Without an audience, there is no show. Remember this. Whenever some cunt cancels his tour, without an audience, there is no show. Now, will you help me bring out my wee band, Lil Will? Will you be my gospel choir for the night? My father died a poor man, but there were more than 1,500 people at his funeral. My point being, you don't need to be rich or successful to be a real king. You don't need to be Donald Trump nor Hillary Clinton. Being a person and a good one is not about money. It's about how you use your influence with people.
When it's my time, I know you'll tailor a new suit for me and buy a new tie. So I love this love. Boy, you were mine. You said only the